Fearing a jump in footfalls to deposit or withdraw cash, banks will remain open this Saturday and Sunday, and its staff will do overtime to clear the rush. Banks also announced a slew of measures, including extension of banking hours, doing away with ATM charges, and expanding credit limits to handle the expected huge rush to replace now defunct 500 and 1,000 rupee notes. Now, 500 and 1,000 rupee notes can be exchanged with lower denomination currency notes at banks and post offices. This after producing a valid government ID proof from November 10th to November 24th. A daily limit of 4,000 rupees has been fixed. The notes are, however, for air, rail, government, bus tickets and also at hospitals till midnight of November 11th. So you can use your current denominations of 1,000 and 500 rupee notes in all these places till 11th of November.